This Caribbean island is so beautiful. Let me show you what's underwater. I spotted a lonely trunk fish. But then this fish showed up to keep him company. Check out all these sea cradles. They don't look too tasty, but the local population eats them. Today there are huge waves at the underwater cave, but we managed to go inside anyway. It's like a wave pool in here. This was really fun. Would you go in? Outside the cave, I found someone snorkel. Subscribe to our channel to get a free snorkel.